This is Krista with two moms and twins, and this is the start of our day. Look at these little babies. We got one awake baby, one sleeping baby.
Dylan, what would you like to wear today? All right, you just think about it. So while Carly is going to start her day off in the bouncer here, I am going to go out and get the camera stuff for the car because you love that bouncer. We're going to bring them to daycare now. And in like 20 minutes. And I'm going to get the car all rigged up so that we can record when we're driving. All right, so right now I'm about to try to get our camera set up in our car, which is a whole process that is new to me. So trying to set this little sucker up in here. We'll see how this works. I'm not really sure how it's going to go, but I'm thinking that it might be fun to sort of hear our car conversations because sometimes they are a little quirky and some of the best conversations actually happen in the car. So let's see what we get.
So this is our first vlogging adventure in the car.
Right?
You don't seem too excited. You could have a whole conversation. You could share it with the world.
This is what Robert and I used to do. We would have our own radio show.
There you go.
That would be much more interesting.
You dreamed of having a radio show when you were like a young
child. No, I know, but actually that's what Robert and I used to do, except it wasn't recorded.
Well, then just pretend it's not being recorded.
No, but you can't make me do this. I'm just trying to wake up still. Would you give me a minute, Jesus?
All right, I'll give you a minute.
I wish after this we were both going to our trainer.
Oh, that would be nice.
Yeah.
It's an exercise.
That's what women do who don't have to work. They like drop off the kids with the nanny or the daycare and they go to their Pilates classes and swimming and
that sounds wonderful.
And then they have a nice healthy lunch somewhere that someone else cooked.
Oh, that sounds wonderful.
Thank God for that blind spot assistant.
Oh yeah, so for people watching our first car video, we have these blind spot things, so if somebody...
Indicator.
So if I put my signal on and somebody is...
Right there,
it beeps and tells me that person's there. And if I go outside of the lane...
You have a lane departure warning.
It beeps and tells me I've departed the lane. And if I don't brake... If I'm not braking and the car senses I'm getting too close to the object or car in front of me, it beeps to tell me to brake. Sounds like a lot of information, but it's actually pretty helpful, except for the lane departure warning, because that's sort of annoying.
Because you swerve a lot.
Yes.
And all you hear is boop, 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 and then you know, clearly, not a very straight driver.
I think I could turn that one off.
Whoa, what is this guy doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
I just got an ad from LaBelle Femme. Bring on the beach. Bring on the beach.
That's
lash, tint, and bikini wax for $40.
Those advertisements are for the
make
women.
It a barely there bikini wax and a tint for $50.
Those ads are for the women who just dropped off their kids and aren't sure what they're going to do
Correct.
With the day today. They can go and get.
Oh, and date night blowouts are $25 each.
Oh, for the people that actually have a date night. And go somewhere to get the hair blown out before they go out on a date. How do they have time for that?
Listen, I can tell you, I'm starting a new life. Starting today. I'm going to become a mother who does these things. So you're going to have to get a new job, I'm sorry, so that you can support me. So you can support me in my relaxing endeavors. And then you'll be happy.
Maybe.
I'll be in perfect shape. I'll have a great body.
What about me?
You have time because you'll be working and then your lunch breaks you can
so
exercise.
So I'll just be fat.
No.
And
did you hear me?
And have bad hair and no manicures and no tan.
Manicures?
And
you'll
be going to the spa and working out with your trainer and
Correct.
Getting good food cooked for you.
Yes.
So like that's not a good plan.
Well, you can join in that too if you figure out a way
to play the lottery.
To become independently wealthy.
Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond.
didn't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you have me, who can blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince.
What is that reference to? Do you like Michael?
Like not the way, write a song for you like this. You know in my head, I'm out of my mind.
Okay, so initially when he talks about those people and I'm thinking he says do it like Michael, I'm thinking he's saying Michael Jackson, but then I'm thinking how Michael Jackson is completely asexual and didn't really
No, what did he say? What like
he said Michael? Do it like Michael.
Well, they're all references to songs, aren't they?
The other references to artists. So
that's what I mean.
Do you like Michael? Kiss you like Prince.
Right, that's a song.
Oh.
I want to thrill you like Michael.
Oh, like
now that makes more sense.
I want to
kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway, write a song for you like this.
So it's my
That favorite. Makes sense.
Oh, that little bird just went under my car.
Kill it.
I don't know.
How do you know it went under the car?
Because like I saw him like go like under the car. Like I couldn't
you
have done anything.
The bird. I might
I don't think I killed a bird, but I don't know. I mean, it was just a little
bird. Don't talk about it.
Sorry. Flew under the car.
I said don't talk about it. You're going to have to deal with that if you did that.
I didn't do it on purpose.
Yeah, but you did it.
Hey, so basically right now we're back home and I am hard at work. We both work from home. So I have a long, long work day ahead of me while the babies are at daycare. Mart is upstairs in her office and she is hard at work as well. And so not much going to be going on right now, unfortunately, today. But we'll check back with you later when we go and pick the twins up from daycare and, you know, then have some fun. Once we get home, we get to spend some time with them, which is always so exciting because it's really hard during the week when you know, we both have to work and we wish we were spending time with them, you know, but we can't. We have to work. We have to make money so that we can, you know, support our family, and that's just the deal. So we'll get to spend time with them tonight. So we look forward to our short evenings because they go to bed at like 7 o'clock, and we always look forward to the weekends, of course. So, and we have a vacation coming up shortly, so I can't wait for that because it's been a while since I've been able to spend a ton of time with them, you know, nonstop. So I look forward to that too.
Sophie, come here.
Did you guys have a good day at daycare today? Do those stares mean that you did have a good day? I think you did. Oh my
Hello.
Goodness.
I'm the baby pear.
What did you make? Pears?
Yeah, I think it was Bosque pears.
Very fancy. Were they organic?
They were. Only organic.
Only the best for Carly and Dylan.
Well, there are certain foods that it's good to have organic, and this is one that makes
so
me feel better.
Sophie! Hey. Sit down. Sit. Sit.
They did not sleep well as
sit.
Usual.
Good sit. Very good sit. You want a treat? Go lay down. Good job. Carly, are you hungry? Are you going to eat Elmo too?
You're hungry?
I'm going to eat Elmo before.
Do you want Elmo or do you want pears? Which tastes better? Elmo or organic pears?
Oh, mommy, don't be stupid.
Do you want a little stool, Mari, or are you comfortable?
Nah, I always do this.
I am going to put the high chairs together soon. I meant to do that today, but I didn't have time.
Can you put Elmo down for this
part?
What?
Put the high chairs together.
Who's ready?
It looks like they didn't grow out of these yet.
Yeah, but the high chairs would be nice.
I can't wait to see what kind of high chairs you
have. I looked at a video today on YouTube of people putting together the high chair, and then I decided not to put together the high chair. It looked like there was a lot of pieces. And I have to put together two of them, so maybe we can each put together one.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll gladly help. I love putting things together.
Do you?
Oh, there we go.
I would love to work for IKEA.
Really?
I love putting together.
Oh, but we found our person.
Why don't you put an ad in the paper saying,
yeah,
I will put together your IKEA furniture. Here. Here, Carly. Yeah. Boov. Boov. Is this your Abu Bush? You guys are the silliest. And you're so lucky you're not a left sock. Left just behind by mistake in the caverns of Croc. You want to hold it too? Oh, did I take it away from you? I wanted Carly to see it too.
We cannot have two of everything.
Suddenly now you like the book. I think they just like being read to. It doesn't have to be like that they're watching the story. I think they just like it.
You skip through like 20 pages.
Because of their age, I have to make it developmentally appropriate.
Oh, Carly, you look so fancy in those jeggings.
Here's my butt.
I think they need some girly belts. Those.
They need belts. Headband.
I don't know if they make baby belts.
They just need their little headband. Oh, you need your nails trimmed. That's what you need.
Here, do you see these headbands, Maya? Here, put one on her. Oh no!
Did you have an incident with the book?
Did you poke yourself? Probably.
Was too hard.
You had an incident.
It was too hard.
You had an incident. Elmo's face is soft.
Oh. I think it goes down. Oh no. Headbands are just seem so wrong. I don't know.
What do you think, Mama?
Oh boy, look at your sister. Look at your sister. Carly, you look very, very cute. You look very, very adorable. Where did they come from?
My mom bought them.
Store.
I think my mom got them at Sears or something.
They are very,
oh my
very
goodness.
Cute.
That's just ridiculous.
Hey.
Good night, Carly. Good night. Sweet dreams. And this is the sunset tonight. How cool is this? Not necessarily a sun to see, but it's hiding back there, and lots of really cool clouds. This is one of the reasons I love living where we live right now. We have the most amazing view of the sunset. All right, this is like pretty crazy, but we've lived here for almost 6 months now, and we have this jacuzzi hot tub, which we've never had this anywhere else. And I am finally going to take a jacuzzi bath tonight. This is like so exciting. I cannot find any bubbles anywhere, so it's going to be sort of a dull bath, but nonetheless I am super excited to dive into this and start the bubbles. Boy, that was a long day, and basically between 7 o'clock putting the twins down and now, we ate dinner and did stuff around the house, dishes. We had cooked dinner. I just took that amazing bubble bath, which was like freaking awesome. I know you're not gonna believe it, but yep, we've been here 6 months and no one has used that bath yet, so that was like awesome accomplishment today. Marit right now is working. She's been working for the past few hours because she has a really demanding job and she's still got to work. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed a little glimpse in our life. I have to say vlogging is a lot more difficult than I thought it was going to be because you need to have the camera like with you when things are happening. So it presents this new challenge in like documenting the life. So yeah, but it's fun. I enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed this video. So if you like what you saw, please give us the thumbs up. Yes, you like it, which would be awesome. If you want to see more, please subscribe to our channel and leave your comments below. I'm totally going to be looking at them. I'm psyched that people are tuning in. We've been on YouTube for like a week and the feedback has been pretty cool. So anyway, that's it. I'm out of here. I'm going to sleep. Good night.